of our Lord, 1806, we set sail from the Corky of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. Was a wonderful craft, it was rigged fore and aft, and know how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best homemade rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million bales of the nanny goat's tails. We had 4 million barrels of rum. We had 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million hides of old blind horses' eyes in the hold of the Irish Rover. There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Killarney named O'Rourke. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, inviting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man Mick McCann from the banks of the Man was the skipper of the Irish Rover. We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and our ship lost her way in the fog. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. Well, the ship hit a rock, and oh, what a shock, it nearly